is a shout-out! Give a shout-out to a man! A person whose future is so bright, just like mine! He has to wear shades! Jeff Stanfield! Jeff, he is the greatest and the best mayor in Knox City's history. When it comes to getting things done and getting things accomplished, Jeff is the man. Jeff is the man for the job. Is the man to get whatever needs to be done to get done. Like,
worked hard on our streets, helped build our police force, instrumental in getting the grants for the softball field, the racetrack, the walking track at the golf course, keeping the pool open for the kids, helping community churches in different ways, bringing state money in to start our new sidewalk project in town, works hard at being a fair municipal judge. He does a great job in storm tracking to keep our residents here in Knox City and our town safe. And he works very hard for the fire department.
Yes, it gets done. Whatever needs to get done, it gets done. Not only for Knox City, but for Knox City residents. I consider Jeff Stanfield a great, great friend of mine. And I cannot tell you, Jeff, how honored and how pleasured I am to give to you this shout-out. Hey, Jeff is not only the man, he is also a great and dedicated husband and father. I tell you, and hey, what is this rumor I hear going around that your father... What's up with that? Hug him up, baby. Hug him up. Jeff, not only, like I said, are you the man, you are by far the greatest mayor in Knox City's history, and this shout-out is for you, my man. Yeah! Keep up.